Tsonga, and he gets ready now to play Novak Djokovic in a couple of days in a terrific quarterfinal matchup here at the U.S. Open.